When the world witnesses Sahelanthropus, the hands of the doomsday clock will roll on, regardless of zero. Sahelanthropus will take the first giant step into a brave new world. It is the bell with which a world, trodden upon by words, declares its independence.
World without borders. Everyone's too agitated.
Remember the Alamo.
It's tense.
Like you, vengeance is all he has. It's man's thirst for revenge that drives the times. Just as you live because of me, he lives because of you.
Who is he?
Show him!
I don't want to fight with him again. What's gonna happen?
Got a spike on the RWR. Strange PRF.
What's wrong?
Control lost. Can't maintain RPM. We're settling.
Man, I love the subtle animation on his lips. He's kind of trembling. Or something else, I don't know. So what's going on? Ah, is air like connected to the edge boy over here?
Wait!
this? Such a lust for revenge?
Dude, that scene never gets old. It turned into jam. It's strawberry jam. Okay. Let's see what's gonna happen next. Okay, I run. That's clever. I mean, you can't run away from this thing, man. This thing's fucking huge. Oh, is it stuck between the rocks? That's funny. Snake, what are you waiting? Just run away. Run the fuck away, man. Oh, that's not even his final form. Yeah. Now run. Yeah, move in and die. That truck's gonna explode. Oh no, it didn't. Now I'm sad. Ooh, that's a lot of tanks. There's at least six. What is that? The fuck is that? Is it my time to shine? Not yet. More cutscenes. Cool. Oh, it's metallic archaea. So fucking cool. I'm guessing he's just hiding under the tank. No way he died. But that was a clever trick.
Cypher will rewrite the records. A
and I will vanish from human memory. But the thirst for revenge that I have planted will infest the system! No one can stop it now! Sahelanthropus will unleash that thirst unto the future! Major... I'm burning up!
Boss, get out of there!
I'll try. Yeah, casually. Casually still in the car. That's not good. That's not good. Caesar said and done.
Stop Sahelanthropus. Destroy that thing. I'll rally Diamond Dogs and provide backup.
Does he have any weak spots? Maybe the balls. No, don't do that. No. Don't get close. No. That's bad. Bad Sahelanthropus. Bad Sahelanthropus. That's out. Oh, they're automatically supply dropping me. That's cool. Oh, maybe the backside. Oh, that missed. Maybe the backside is weak. Let's get out. What are you doing? I'll do that. Hold on. No. I'm burning. That was fast. That was too fast. Alright. Crack my knuckles. Let's do this. Come on. First try. Yeah, let's get out. Let's run. Run. That's a big fucker. Ooh, the fuck is that? Oh, the pods. Come on. I think when he's roaring, he's weak. Kinda. As it can get. Let's try the backside. One quarter down. Ooh, that's a heat wave. burning. See, where's my C4? I'll try this. Nah. The fuck happened? 2, 1. That's out. Oh, maybe really those might be some weak spots. Yeah, that's working. That's kind of working. What is this? Are the skulls gonna come now? Oh. I don't have anything. The supply drop is down there. Down there. Why is it down there? Oh, there's a tank. Cool. Yes, that's it. I'm just hitting. Ooh. Where's it gone? Back there. What is that? Oh. Fucking insta-kill. Bullshit. Almost health. Come on, zero deaths. Ah, fuck you, Sahelanthropus. Fuck you. I just have to run. Ah, fuck you! That was a fence on the way. No. I got kicked. Ah, fuck you! Ah, I think I'm fine here. I should have come here earlier, man. Okay. Where's the fucker? Right there. Okay, I'm fine. Might not be fine, I don't know. I don't know what happened, but I'll take it. Oh, I gotta fuck this kid up. Maybe. Ah! Where's a big flamethrower? Fucking funny. Almost there. Again. Yeah, that works. Oh, it actually stuns it. Ah, that would have been much easier. If I actually fucking hit the kid. Come on, almost there. I didn't kill myself, okay. I almost killed myself. But almost, not fully. I have so low health. Odd thing of. Oh! Whew! Now, was that all Ellie's doing? Or Eli, or whatever the fuck his name. If I hear that it's all he's doing, I'm gonna fuck him up. That was fucking wonderful. Run, little sheep. Run. Get away. Oh. Fucking sweat. I'm fucking sweating. Jeez. Why is that kid there?
Let's see Skullface.
Oh, he's still alive. A persistent bastard.
There were three.
Where's the other? No, there weren't. I don't remember seeing three. Fucking edge boy again.
Finish me. Kill me.
Shoot him in the leg. Oh, do I get to do this? Should I kill him? I don't know. I mean, I haven't been killing people, so why should I kill him? Why should revenge get the better of me? You know? Yeah, shoot him in the leg, definitely. Make him suffer, yeah, yeah. That's a better way than just outright killing him. Thank you. Now let him live. Or that. That works too. Did Huey just kill them? Yeah.
I did it! Revenge!
Yeah, whatever. Is this the end of the game? Or is it just the beginning? Or maybe somewhere in between the middle? I want to know answers to all those questions.
Here she comes.
What comes? What is coming? What is that? Don't tell me. Oh, you're bringing... Ah, boy. What are we gonna do with this? So, now I own this pen?
Stand tall on missing legs. We stride forward on the bones of our fallen. Then, and only then, are we alive. This pain is ours, and no one else's. The secret weapon we wield, out of sight. We will be stronger than ever for our peace. Sahelanthropus will unleash that thirst unto the future. Those were his last words.
Cause.
Pretentious to the end. Still, doesn't feel like this is over. And I'll never be whole again.
There's a connection between these two. I guess that'll never be answered. And this game asks more questions than answers. Oh, that's a dumb idea. That's a dumb idea. Coming chapter. It's not the fucking end.
You're all diamonds.
This man acted as accomplice to the attack on Mother Base.
Why are you here? Revenge against the boss.
I'm not like you.
I think it is time you knew.
I'll go alone. Boss, what are you?
We can't afford.
It's so interesting, man. This is a trailer within the game, within the same game.
What should we do, boss? Just give the order.
You're right, he is not one of us.
Boss. Snake? Pause? Really? Didn't that bitch die? Oh boy, it's gonna be eventful. Fucking eventful.